Hey there! A couple of weeks ago, I put out a modern DSD kiting guide, and in the pinned comment, I asked for some community feedback, and feedback I did receive. A big thanks goes out to all of you who've left kind words and useful advice in the comments, as it really does mean and help out a lot. I decided to make this video largely in part due to this commenter, who said that they would like to see more visual representations of the kiting patterns in action, as some of the clips in the initial guide went by a little too fast to get the point across. And I 100% agree, so thank you, Jordan, for the feedback and your kind words. Building off of this idea a little more, this video will be showcasing the full application of each of the kiting patterns highlighted during the guide in a more realistic environment. Things obviously aren't often as idyllic as they were in the previous video. That one was more about establishing the patterns in a clear setting, but here we will be taking the perspective of actually applying these skills in-game. There really isn't too much else to say here, we're just gonna be combating each mob, start to finish with progression-appropriate gear and no damage multipliers. There are timestamps to each mob in the description, and I'll be leaving notes throughout the guide with information specific to certain encounters. With all that said, let's get into it. Yeah.